Yes, sir.
Ashutosh Yadav.
Yes, sir.
Please introduce yourself.
Sir, this is Ashutosh Yadav.
Yes, please.
And I'm from Lucknow, sir. And my school is from Green Meadows School. And I have graduation from Ram Manohar Lohia Abad University. And still I'm a student, sir. And I'm preparing for Defense Forces. And I have five members in my family. My father is in police, UP police. And my mother is a housewife. We are three brothers. Yes, sir. यस सर
कल एससीओ की सबमिट हुई है
यस सर
उसके बारे में बताइए एससीओ होता
क्या है सर एससीओ इज अ रीजनल ऑर्गेनाइजेशन अंडर द लीडरशिप ऑफ चाइना एंड रशिया एंड इंडिया इज लेटर एडेड टू इट एंड इट इज अ रीजनल ऑर्गेनाइजेशन वेयर इंडिया कैन सॉल्व इट्स डिस्प्यूट्स विद चाइना एज वेल अदर कंट्रीज लाइक रशिया एंड इट इज अ सेंट्रल एशियन कंट्रीज ऑल्सो द पार्ट ऑफ एससीओ एंड रिसेंटली आर वन ऑफ द आर The Statue of Unity is included in the cultural heritage of SCO. Yes, sir.
What is the mandate of SCO?
The mandate of SCO is to promote regional cooperation and to curb global issues and to have discussion about global issues like terrorism and economic cooperation and to minimize any conflict between the two or three countries. Yes, sir.
And how SCO will help to solve the problem between India and China?
Sir, best way to solve any dispute is to by talks only. And at a regional forum, there is also the involvement of other countries. So they can also give their perspective and they can also give the solution methods also like Russia. Russia is mediating between India and China to solve their border disputes.
India is not ready to involve any third party in bilateral issues, and how can other countries contribute?
Sir, other countries, like recently, Russia has held a summit between India and China at secretary and ministerial level to solve the border dispute, and it was a video conference summit, sir. And sir, if India is not accepting the interference of other countries, like in Kashmir dispute, sir, India is not ready to accept any interference of other countries because it is totally a bilateral issue and it is a matter of sovereignty. Because sometimes some issues are of sovereign nature, and the countries prefer to solve these disputes by talks only, and they can, sir.
Recently, Donald Trump has also offered India और चाइना के बीच में मीडिएशन के लिए उन्होंने ऑफर किया था
यस सर यस सर
इंडिया ने मना कर दिया चाइना ने मना कर दिया यस सर क्या कह सकते हैं कि रशिया ने भी इसको वो किया
Sir, Russia has tried, sir. I'm not saying that it is going to be solved immediately, but they have tried, sir. Sir, Awadh is a very, from medieval and ancient times, Awadh is a very were most famous for its farming and agriculture activities, and in Mughal period also, Awadh was its central stage, because many Mughal emperors have made capital from Awadh, like Agra of Akbar, and Awadh became an independent state from the Mughal dominion, and sir, in British era also, Awadh was a very important state for farming and for commercial activities, sir, and sir. That's it, sir.
Suppose that India should have adopted something from Awadh, not UP. Something good from Awadh. What should India adopt from Awadh?
Sir, we can see about cultural issues, sir. We have a very, very rich culture of Awadh, like from dancing, from singing. Because, sir, when we talk about Hindustani classical song, it is from Awadh only. In northern India, Hindustan song is from Awadh, sir. That India has adopted only. Yes, sir.
And what is the basic difference between UP East and West on social basis?
Yes, sir. We can see a huge difference, sir. Because in eastward, there is a huge difference of language and culture also, sir. in western UP there is more dominance of we can see glimpse of western of Delhi and Haryana culture, sir. And eastern UP it is more linked to like Bihar and other states, Jharkhand, sir. And the language is a very huge difference, sir. And sir, there is also changing the food habits, sir.
How many official languages are there in UP?
Sir, there are two, sir. Hindi and Urdu.
And how UP East and UP West are different on the basis of language?
Sir, language, sir, tone of language, sir. Basic language, that is the Devanagari script only, but the tone is very different, sir.
What is the difference between dialect and language?
Sir, dialect is limited to a particular region only, and language is sir for a whole, for a wider perspective, or sir for a expansive wider country, sir.
Which force you operate first?
Yes, sir, CISF, sir.
Why CISF?
Sir, CISF is very multi-diverse in nature, sir. It is providing security to more than 300 industrial units, sir, and it also provides security to airports, thermal power plants, as well as hydroelectricity plants, and sir, in UPSC buildings to parliamentary forces. And because of its state-of-the-art service, many private organizations also seeking their help, like Infosys, Reliance, and some units of CISF also involved in counter-insurgency operations, disaster management operations, and also to provide protection to other VIP officials, sir. So, sir, when we see the diversity of CISF, it is huge. And, sir, I think that I too very diverse to cope up with the challenges of CISF, and that is why CISF is my first person, sir.
Tomorrow, India and Asian Summit is going to be held in New Delhi. What's the India and Asian Summit?
Sir, ASEAN is a regional organization of Southeast Asian countries, sir. And India's Look East policy is very much concentrated with respect to ASEAN countries, sir.
Not ASEAN, it's ASEAN.
Asian countries, sir.
India ASEAN Summit tomorrow will be held in Delhi.
Yes, sir.
What's that? What is the theme of and the mandate of that summit?
Sorry, sir, I have to look at it, sir.
And your father is a sub inspector?
Yes, sir.
In UP Police?
Yes, sir.
Okay, tell me the rank of gutted officers in UP Police.
Sir, at the lowest level there is constabulary, then sir.
Gazetted officer,
when we talk about sir, there is sub inspector, then inspector, and then sir DSP, then sir ASP, then assistant superintendent of police, deputy superintendent of police first, then sir, at the lowest. So I'm telling from below to above, sir. So DSP, then ASP, then SP, then DIG, and sir then IG, and then ADG, and then DG of police, sir.
Suppose that a person is sitting in front of you.
Yes, sir.
He is rank of DIG.
Yes, sir.
How will you recognize?
Sir, by looking at sir stars, sir. Stars at shoulder, sir.
How many stars he has?
Sorry, sir. I am not confirmed, sir. I am not sure, sir.
Okay. Ashutosh.
Yes, sir.
What is the significance of Ashutosh?
Sir, Ashutosh is the name of Lord Shiva, who and literal meaning jo easily prasann ho jaye. Yes, sir.
To aap jaldi easily prasann ho jate.
Sir, it is used for Lord Shiva, sir, not for me, sir.
So, do you find out some kind of qualities in your personality as well?
Sir, my qualities or sir my strength, sir, you can say, is that sir, I have a sir, very positive mindset, and I give my 100% if I think that there is I have to achieve any goal. I give my 100% to it, sir. And if I came to know that there is any weakness or area of improvement in me, then I try to fulfill it, overcome it, and make ensure that it doesn't remain my weakness or area of improvement forever. Yes, sir.
Do you know about Ram Manohar Lohia?
Yes, sir. Sir, Ram Manohar Lohia was a freedom fighter, sir. And he is a socialist in nature. He was born in Agra, sir. And he also founded the Congress Socialist Party. And sir, he was very pioneer, or he was very active during Quit India movement, sir. Because of the arrest of major leaders during Quit India movement, he run the movement through underground activities and All India Radio, sir. Yes, sir.
What was that movement?
Sir, Quit India movement was a last nail in the coffin of British Empire in India, sir. And it was, in case of intensity, it was a very high pitched movement, and it was launched under the leadership of Mahatma Gandhi. And Quit India movement, sir, proved very successful, and it is under the pressure of Quit India movement that British leave our country very early, sir. Yes, sir.
Your father has served in Uttar Pradesh Police. Why you don't have inclination to the Uttar Pradesh Police rather than coming to Central Armed Police?
Sir, when we look at the diversity, sir, diversity of central forces, like I have told earlier about earlier that CISF is very multi-diverse nature, and sir, that diversity attracts me the most, sir.
So UP Police doesn't have the diversity.
Sir, that much diversity, I can't say, sir, that doesn't have diversity, but that much diversity, like in Central Armed Forces, sometimes I will able to serve at financial unit, sometimes at sir counterinsurgency operations, sometimes at disaster management operations. So sir, that much diversity, I don't think, sir, I will get in UP Police. That diversity I get in Armed Forces only, sir.
But UP Police has been facing so many problems.
Yes, sir.
And after that, being acquainted with all those issues, you have not been involving or not been solving those issues and escaping from your own state to the other police forces.
Sir, I think, sir, my inclination and my interest is, sir, in the armed forces, sir. I mean, if I joined the UP Police by looking at these issues, sir, I'm not able to give my 100%, sir, and it is not good for me. I'm not able to do a justice with that job in UP Police, sir. So that is why I try to join the armed forces, sir.
The people are saying that there is a rule of rapist country.
Yes, sir.
Rapist in Uttar Pradesh.
Sir, I don't think, sir, there is a rule of rape, sir. Though there are in recent times there are many incidents of rape in UP, sir. But there is, I don't think, sir, it is right to say there is a rule of rapist, sir. Because there are, because of lot of factors, there are rape in a rape, like because of, sir, you can say the mindset of the people is not that good. They saw women as their lower hierarchy, sir, and they try to dominate them, sir. And we have to change the mentality of the people first, sir. So these things will overcome. And I don't think, sir, they rule of rape because it
will overcome spontaneously.
No, sir, it will not overcome. We have to take the steps, sir.
So what steps you will take?
Sir, in short term, sir, we should punish them who is doing these heinous crimes, sir. And our judicial system should earlier punish them for setting up fast track courts. And sir, in long term, sir, we can go to school, sir. We have to work on the psychology of the children, sir. We have to taught the children about sex education. And sir, we have to generate the awareness among people, because in UP, sir, a lot of population is low educated, low illiterate. So we have to start the awareness programs about government initiatives and how to punish these rapists, how to take action if anything such happened in our area. Sir, these things I should suggest, sir.
Your
we have to take.
Your performance are gradually declining. What is the reason?
Sir, there is no specific reason, sir, because I was interested more in other activities like playing cricket and little bit of, sir, chilling with my friends. So I think this can be the reason, sir.
So you left academics?
So no, I have not left academics, sir, because I have not left academics, but sir, there can be little
Tell
bit of less concentration.
Weaknesses.
Yes, sir?
Tell me your five weaknesses.
Sir, it is my weakness, it is my area of improvement, sir. And first of all, that I don't have, sir, good artistic expression, sir. Like, I am not a good dancer, sir. And I am working upon it, sir. I watch videos and other things to improve it, sir. And sir, my fluency in English language is not that much to the par. And I am also working upon it, sir. I read newspapers.
I ask just the weaknesses.
Okay, sir. And sir, I have not that much control over my diet, sir. Because I used to eat fast food a lot, sir. And sir, yes, sir. That's it, sir.
Suppose
yes, sir.
You are appointed as an assistant commandant.
Yes, sir.
At one of the airport.
Yes, sir.
And there is a sudden fire breaking there.
Yes, sir.
So what will you do? What will be your course of action in 5 states?
So first of all I will take the fire extinguisher and try to extinguish it, sir. And also ask the other workers to come for the help rapidly to make the situation under control, sir.
Suppose two of your subordinates are fighting over religious issues.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Okay. What course of action will you take?
So first of all, I will
Five
stop them.
Of action you have to take.
Yes, sir. First of all, I will stop them, and then I will try to know the issue why they are fighting, sir. And if they are religious issue, then I will tell them that we should respect with each other religion, and I should hold talks between them, try to mediate between them, and sir, by respecting the each other views, I will try to convince them. I will convince them, sir, that we should respect each other's religion, and religion is a matter of faith. we should not make religion a basis to fight, sir, because it is very harmful for a society also to fight on the religion, sir.
I couldn't get it. In states, I asked you the states.
So first of all, I will make sure that they will stop fight, sir. Then sir, I will make them sit on the table and try to communicate with them that what are the basic issues, why they are fighting. If anyone has said anything wrong about other religion because of them, they are fighting, sir, then I will tell them that we should respect each other's religion and don't harm the sentiments or the faith of any other religion, sir.
Can India be a casteless society?
I don't think so.
Tell me why I should not select you.
Why I should not select you?
Yeah.
Sir, I don't have any reason that you should not select me.
Thank you, Mr. Asutosh. We will call you.
Thank you, sir.